shine on your shoes. There's a melody in your eyes. Shiny shoes, huh? Shiny shoes, shiny shoes. Hey, gents, notice anything different about me today?
Okay, I'll go out on a limb. New shoes?
Yes, sirree, no, man, for a limited time only, thanks to the U.S. Postal Service. You, too, can be saying to your feet, thanks for your support.
Are we to deduce from this, Cliff, that you are now selling mail-order shoes?
I am not selling shoes here, Doctor. I'm selling dreams. Dreams of a little cobbler in Missouri who pours his heart into every soul.
Well, actually, Cliff, with a pair of dark socks, those could look halfway decent.
How much are they, Cliff?
$19.99.
Well, what the heck? For $20, I'll give it a shot.
Hey.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right, order me a size 11.
Nami, these are not your assembly line clown hoppers. These are precisely machine measured.
How do I do it, then?
Just trace your tootsies on a cocktail napkin over here, fellas, all right? Hey, everybody, look what this shoe fairy left under my pillow. Okay, Fox and Hounds, that's you, Pete. You had the executives. Norm, you had the old smoothies, didn't you? Let's see, Fraser, would you give those to Fraser? All right, who had the Playboy?
Who else?
Hold it. Wait a minute. You bought shoes from Boston's fashion king, Oleg the Weenie?
Yep.
And I can't leave you guys alone for a minute.
Hey, Cliff, I gotta hand it to you. These are really comfortable.
Yeah, you betcha.
Well, what style are these?
The Starfighter.
Oh. Yes.
I was sorely tempted to get the Coupe de Ville's, but I do love tassels, so...
Cliffy, mine squeak.
After a few weeks of constant wear, be all right.
Make it stop.
I mean, what's the big deal? I mean, squeaky shoes are only a problem if you're a mugger.
Cliff, mine are a little squeaky, too. Oh.
Mine are squeaking, too, Cliff. In E minor.
Whoa. Stop! Freeze! Everybody!
Back on your bar stools. Right now, go on.
Hurry up.
Thank you.
Nugget!
Who is this madman?
This is Woody Boyd.
Woody?
Last night, a very valuable vase was broken at Mr. Collier's. But he doesn't remember who did it.
Of course he knows who did it. It was...
Fire! Fire!
Fire. Wait, hold it! Now hold it! There is no fire!
She didn't say fire. She said flyer.
Yes, I thought I saw Amelia Earhart up there.
Oh. Great. Nice save, Rebecca.
What in God's name is going on here?
Oh, well, it's the Squeaky Shoe Club.